man does not have himself killed for a halfpence a day or for a petty distinction. You must speak
No, I might actually get away with this. Electrify him. Seems unbelievable, but I think I might do it. Of course, that's the advantage of having freaking 17 cities. You can do shit like this. I might get away with this. Let's see if De Gaulle will peace vassal. No. Ah. Didn't mean to do that. Gotta be kidding me. This means I can actually get Lib? I don't believe it. Told you to research Divine Right, dude. I think I might actually get away with this. Holy crap. Maybe we will do a cuirassier rush.
Any society that would
oh my
give
God.
Up a little liberty to gain a little security.
I don't believe I got away with that.
Win first and, lose and then both. Go to war, while defeated warriors
well,
go to war first and then seek to win.
Well, you know what we're gonna do then. Oh my. How can I get the biggest, fattest chunk of that?
What gunpowder did for war, the printing press has done for the mind.
Hell yes! All right, well, you know what I'm doing next. Alright, I don't think I've even started the Golden Age yet, have I? No, I don't seem to remember doing so. Well, let's whip some universities and start on the cuirassiers. Queer ass seers. Oh mama. Right? Yeah. Should be able to upgrade. Do a little upgrading here. Go for the mint. Go for the fresh mint. This guy definitely go for some war elephants. Let's make sure we have a stables over here, and then we'll get some war elephants out. So that worked out pretty neat. Well, I should say not. Let's see if I can do that. I might just get it. Kugel signed a defensive pact, and a Kupek. Interesting.
Astronomy compels the soul to look upwards and leads us from this world to another.
Okay, so I'm going after Willem. He's getting too strong and he doesn't like me. So we're gonna set everybody to go up here. So, those will turn into cuirassiers in a bit. We're gonna whip a monster army. I mean, an army like you've probably never seen.
The designer knows he has achieved perfection. Not when
even if he's a tech parody,
add,
it won't matter.
There is nothing left to take away.
I mean, there's just no way he's going to deal with this kind of unit spam that I'm going to throw at him. Here we go. We're a seer. That's right, buddy.
You can get more of what you want with a kind word and a gun than you can with just a kind word.
No one wants to trade that to me. Okay, that's fine. And pretty soon I'll be able to build Oxford. Okay, so let's go for it.
Thank you.
think I'm going to take the walls down with this guy, hopefully. Let's go. While Willem's back is turned, let's go crush him. While Willem's back is turned and before he can get a vassal, go totally destroy him. Not yet.
People of the same trade seldom meet together, even for merriment and diversion. But the conversation ends in a conspiracy.
For Oxford right there. Unfortunately, I don't have any access to stone, looks like. Nope, none. Can't really do much with that either. Okay. I just want to see if he'll peace vassal. You know what? I'm gonna sop off a little bit of this, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna stab his ass right in the back. Looks like he's ready for me. Actually, he's not ready for this, I guarantee it. No one's ready for this. No one expects the Spanish Inquisition. No one's ready for a monster stack like this, I tell ya. 17 cities all whipping cuirassiers, that's a terror.
Banking establishments are more dangerous than standing
armies. Yeah, I thought he probably had that. I'm gonna go straight for this stuff. He's got quite a stack there, doesn't he? Okay. I think next turn. God, this is going to be beautiful. Buddha Stupa, and then let's go ahead and build the Hermitage right there. I want to beat back Hyena's culture right there. It's killing me. Oh, he's going for communism. Bad idea, dude. Wrong tech path. And as a final gesture... No. Okay. Well, guess what? You're not going to be so pleased after this. Oh, mama. Everybody else is busy, so I don't need to worry about anything. Gotcha. Go, Petey! There's one little city here. I'm sure he's got like a couple troops. Now he'll probably make peace with the Aztecs. I don't know. Fortunately, the Aztecs won't vassal to me. That would have been kind of nice if they did. God. What the hell? I must have lost a lot more than I thought I did. That's okay, plenty where that came from. Guarantee you that. Where's his shrine? That's not it. That's not it. Oh, he didn't found a religion? I thought he did. Okay, never mind. Alright, well, what cities am I targeting here? Let me take a look. Are you kidding? He has no wonders at all. Wow. Okay, never mind that. Okay. Well, he's got nothing. Go figure that. There we go. That's what I wanted. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and make a cuirassier guy. Like we got a little blowback here from his guys that are just coming along here. Take that. Oh, I see what he's doing. He's got he's hitting me with airships. That's what's going on. That's why I keep losing. He's weakening me with airships. Mystery solved. airships. That's what happened. I still haven't started the Golden Age. I might need it though. Let me get this guy off to Gaul. That saves France, because I wouldn't want him... I wouldn't want France to get, I don't want anybody to get a vassal if I can help it. I'm the only one who's allowed to have vassals. Dude, no! No!
The whole is more than the sum of its parts.
Just killed my medic. Son of a bitch. He seems to have plenty of counterattacks. I should have done. Should have moved these three guys up here. Alright, well, hopefully that kind of wastes his guys there. Wow. Hyena's barreling ahead. Oh my god. Look who has rifling. Look who has rifling and... Shit. Alright, the reason I did that, I don't want Willem trading up to rifling. If he did that, that would really ruin my day, so... Willem had a few techs on him, and so I gave him the techs. I think this place goes next. Should put those guys up there a long time ago. All right. Monty's actually doing something. Tell Monty to attack Angle. Thank you. Oxford. Things. I'm almost to rifling, though. My spy got uncovered, looks like. Well, that probably means it looks like he's it looks like he's researching it anyway, so we'll go ahead and do that.
Compound interest is the most powerful force in the universe.
You must be joking. I don't want him to get that city. Cannot believe I didn't get it. Man, that's bullshit. Oh, I might have made a big mistake there. I'm not sure if Montezuma would have... I might have made a huge mistake there. I didn't want Montezuma to get the city. I don't really know for sure, though, whether he would have, though. It's a problem. Oh well, once I get cavalry, he's gone for sure.
Maria Okono.
swore I had more points on Willem than that. I don't remember using any either. I think I'm going to split my stack in two, have one take this city, and the others go over here, so I'm going to start stacking right here. I want to get to rifling. Come on, just get me to rifling. Just one turn. There we go.
Political power grows out of the barrel of a gun.
There we are. Stupid airships, man. Those are annoying. Oops, everybody went back to doing their own thing here, it looks like. Okay. Alright, now we're cooking. It's been actually, the tech base on this map has been actually pretty frantic. Probably a good idea. Yeah, everybody's gotten things pretty quick. The problem is people get such huge territories here, like the Inca with 14 cities. That's pretty nasty. Once an AI gets around 15 cities, it's really hard to stop. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Who knows? Who knows? He might have caused trouble for me somewhere. Are relentless. I can hear him pounding against my guys. Thankfully, Willem is nowhere near even equaling my strength. I don't know if I want to do that. Nah, I probably don't. Still hitting me with those things. I think I'm gonna go for this place up here real quick. Fact. Let's go ahead and take some of these guys off here. Yeah, I've crushed his main stack, so he should be pretty good. Should be just fine. Go up here. Grocer, yeah, one of those two. Yeah, I think so. I think so. Probably whip that. My God, I'm losing the culture war over here big time. Desperate. That should be enough to take this place. What the hell? Oh my God, man. He took out a lot of dudes. Ships are really I probably should have just waited till cavalry, because, really didn't do too much with cuirassiers there, did I? Nah, he's getting closer to getting where I am. I think that's a good idea. Yeah.
No free man shall be taken, imprisoned, or in any other way destroyed, except by the lawful judgment of his peers.
I think we're going for tanks next, is what we're gonna do. I don't want to piss anyone else off. Oh, he's got some ragtag band of crap. That's what hit me. Oh, shit. Shit, he's getting rifles. Who's the... Oh, man. Oh, damn, he gets rifles in four frickin' turns. Oh! Wiped him out. What's over at Rotterdam? Well, a hill, first of all. I'm gonna make another mistake here and make another one of these guys. So bad. Guarantee you, once he gets them, he's gonna upgrade everything. Thank you. gonna have to remake those airships, buddy. It's gonna be. I'm not gonna be able to strike again before he gets rifles. Looks like. Now. It's hurting, but not bad enough. So that means I'm gonna have to take him on with, take rifles with cavalry, I think. It's horrible. It's the last thing you wanna do. God, those stupid, you know those darn airships really slowed me down a lot. Plus he was big. He was like 12, 13 cities. We might go ahead and just... I'm gonna wipe out as many of his troops as I can before he can upgrade them to rifles, that's for damn sure. Next turn is rifle versus rifle. Oh god, I remember. I'm flashing back to that game with Gandhi. Or versus Gandhi. Oh my god. Now, I certainly have enough production that I should be able to wear him down eventually. But he's actually proven pretty resilient. I'm actually a little surprised that it's taking this long. Alright, so, I'm not sure I want to do another two-pronged attack, I think. Go go for Rotterdam and the other place at the same time. So I'm losing the culture war here again. Eventually, Willem should give up. Don't exactly know when, but, and once I have him, should be in pretty good shape.
Corporation, noun, an ingenious device for obtaining individual profit without individual responsibility.
Okay, we got most of our guys mostly healed here, and I think I go for like Delft or something like that. Just kind of snipe off one place after another. Pretty sure I can outproduce him and get him that way. It's gonna hurt though, it's really gonna hurt. A little disappointed at my performance this game. I really had a good solid start, but it just, I don't know. Everybody else got a lot of land too, that's a problem. But I might want to take Nijmegen instead, leave Rotterdam. Rotterdam's got that hill. Five should do it. Let's see what we got at Delft. What's wrong, Willem? Not enough money to... Oh, okay, he doesn't have military tradition. That's what's going on. Ugh. How many losses? It looks like only 5. Well, that's not too bad. That's acceptable. I can withstand that kind of loss. I like losing it, but it's not going to kill me. So Nijmegen is next. just going to go right after Najimin. I still haven't started a Golden Age. It's funny. Alright, so 21 cities. You need like twice as much as an AI to beat them. So I'm gonna need 28, looks like, thereabouts, to beat the Inca. Come on, Duchy. No. Well, he hasn't counterattacked, so I assume he's actually weakening. Guess what? Thank you. Just in case. I don't think there's a huge chance of him attacking me, but just in case. I think, hopefully, after Najimin, he'll give in. I'll have an 8-city vassal. Hopefully, he doesn't be real stubborn about this. Although, the problem is, I've taken a lot of losses. So, he might be getting cocky. You know what?